Congratulations to both of you for what seemed like a lifetime, and we're finally here to celebrate this beautiful day in Bali. Looking at you here today, is inspiring to see what you've achieved, accomplished, and how much you've grown, especially over the last few years with your beautiful bride, Tracey. I wouldn't be the man I am today without your hardworking role modeling and the help you've given me through the good and the bad times. I appreciate all you've done throughout the years of being my father. And I wish you and Tracey all the best and the happiness in the world and the love in the world on this new chapter you're creating together. Welcome to the family, Tracey. So let's make a toast to the new Mr. and Mrs. McLaughlin.
I do it for you.
We have come here today to the beautiful island of Bali to celebrate and represent the marriage of Ken and Tracey. This marriage is a pledge of their enduring love, an expression of commitment to each other, and to a bond that is grounded in tradition. When two people pledge their love for each other as Tracey and Ken will embark today, they will create a spirit that is unique to themselves, a spirit which binds them closer than any spoken or written words. That is the spirit of husband and wife.
I can't help it, there's nothing I want more. You know it's true. Everything I do.
I can take you, Tracey, to be my wife, to have and to hold. From this day forward, for better or worse, richer or poorer,
in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish until we are parted by death. With my honest and complete devotion, I give you my love.
Could give more love, there's nowhere unless you're there.
Everyone travelling this far to come here. I'm absolutely wrapped to have all my kids here, my first holiday away with my kids. And to show on Bali has been amazing. So I've just been jam-packed with events. So they're probably all exhausted, hence why I'm half sick. And Braxton's giving half the speech.
While I'm up here, I'd like to just say what great groomsmen you guys have been. You and Ken look very spiffy. About time you look spiffy, but you look very spiffy tonight. So I think Tracey is certainly a glowing light in our lives, and I'd like you to commend you to stand up and let's have a toast to the bride.